The best cure for black magic or magic in general, if it is confirmed that you have been affected by a magical spell or even by an evil eye, more or less, is simply by reciting the ayat of the Quran, which are dedicated to seek refuge with Allah against magicians, sorcerers, and enviers. يعني the three قواقل, which is قل قل قل. قل هو الله أحد, قل أعوذ برب الفلق, and قل أعوذ برب الناس. Also are known as المعوذات, because you say أعوذ أعوذ. Okay? المعوذتين refers to قل أعوذ برب الفلق and قل أعوذ برب الناس. آية الكرسي frequently recite them, especially with المعوذات. You collect your palms, you recite them thrice, and you blow lightly like that, and you wipe with your hands over your head. Also, it has been advised and approved to recite the ayat pertaining to sihr of Surah Al-A'raf. These ayat from 118 to 121. Pertaining the sorcerers at the time of Prophet Musa alayhi salam, if you have a vessel full of water and you recite these ayat or have somebody recite them for you and you actually shower with the water which you recited these ayat upon, that's also prescribed. فلما ألقوا قال موسى ما جئتم به السحر إن الله سيبطله إن الله لا يصلح عمل المفسدين. This is ayah number 118 and the following ayat. Also the ayat of السحر of سورة البقرة. وما هم بضارين به من أحد إلا بإذن الله. The ayat pertaining to the story of Prophet Sulaiman عليه السلام and Harut and Marut. Also, it is advised to collect 7 leaves, green leaves, from waraq al-sid or the lot tree, and it's also known medically as Sisyphus tree. Collect 7 leaves, grind them, and dissolve them in water, and you can drink 3 times from the water, and you make wudu or ghusl from this water. It will be also very helpful in undoing the magical spell by the leave of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I advise myself and all the brothers and sisters to stick and adhere to reciting the adhkar of the morning and in the evening, as they are the best means when it comes to protection and prevention of any magical spells or evil eyes and so on.